Right, that's it. Back here at home with the dump truck, clutch all fixed, and everything's working as it should. So I think I need to adjust the clutch a bit, but that's quite easy to do. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching this little video of me messing around with the clutch on the dump truck, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Cheerio!